off-leash canine training for the Boston area. Today I have Mia. Mia is a border collie lab mix. The biggest problem that her owner has had, she set up for our 2 week board and train, is her pulling and jumping. Mia is very strong. Walks are almost impossible with her, just because she pulls so much and she gets so distracted. So that's going to be one of the very big things, the very first things that we're going to work with her on. Another problem that they've been having is the inconsistency with her commands. So she listens when she wants to and she does it when she doesn't want to. She gets very distracted, very easy, very excited, very easy. So we're going to work on her with that. Make sure that she listens to us whenever we talk to her. So I'll show you guys what she knows now. And in 2 weeks, I'll show you guys how awesome she is. She's distracted. I think she sees a couple cars. Mia, down. Oh, good girl. Good down. So we're going to work with her. I'm going to get her around a lot of distractions and make sure that she's very good around them. And we'll check back with you guys in 2 weeks. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you.